Great story. It's time for round two. Rel, you're up.
Oh, God. Well, this story is kind of, I could be ruining him because he might want to tell this story because it involves both of us.
Okay.
So I needed somewhere to stay. We was pitching a show.
Uh-oh.
And I didn't have anywhere to stay, so Jermaine said I could stay at his place.
Okay, hold on, because I can tell he already knows where you're going with this. Jermaine, do you want to let him tell this story or do you want to use your safe word?
Let him finish.
He can finish. You can finish.
So Jermaine, you can see, like I said, we said he's kind of weird. He kept eggs under his pillow. We seen all that stuff. So he's living with these roommates who are just as weird as he is, right? And he tells me I can stay on the couch or whatever. And he already got a cat there, right? And which is fine, no big deal. But then they took in an outside cat. I don't know who brought it in. Was you the roommate? All of them go to their bedroom, right? So I'm laying on this couch. And you got this house cat and this outside cat staring at each other like they about to fight, right? I'm not making this up, right? So I'm like, hey, I'm like trying to get Jermaine. I think he's watching videos or something on his laptop. Jermaine, I think these cats about to fight. You know what I mean? So they get the fighting, right? Brawling. It looked like a sword fight with two cats. At some point, they on top of my body. I'm sneezing. I didn't even know I was allergic to cats in this moment. They fight, and I just lose. Like, hey, go to fucking bed, right? So Jermaine wakes up in the morning. He don't get up all, hey, bro, you get a good night's sleep? And it's just me, like, snot everywhere, and I'm shaking, like, no! One of these cats are really dirty, and I'm sick.
Yeah.
So let's fast forward it.
Oh, there's more to this.
We had to pitch a TV show.
We had to pitch a TV show. We had front. It might have been HBO.
It was IFC.
IFC.
Yeah.
And I didn't know all this was in me. So while it was my turn to say my pitch, I sneeze uncontrollably. And it's like,
oh my,
snot everywhere at this pitch.
Oh.
Now this evil bastard is in tears and laughing. Like he. So I'm doing this, like, and people handing me napkins. I'm just like, so look, I stayed at Jermaine's house last night, right? Had a home cat and an outside cat in there, yeah.
Home cat and the outside cat. Yeah, give it up for Rel. Great story.